Hi, I'm Alex from the USA, and this is Tip Top Tips with our monthly idiom. Today we have blow your own horn, that's the US version, or blow your own trumpet, that's the UK version. They mean the exact same thing though. So when you blow your own horn, it means to say how great or how good you are at something. Another word is to brag about yourself. So, for example, let's say you're in a job interview and the interviewers ask, "What are you good at?" And you say, "I am the best team leader you have ever seen. At my old job, they had never seen anyone better. I got more results. I got more customer satisfaction. I got more happiness from my team than anyone ever has before." That's you blowing your own horn or blowing your own trumpet, saying how good you are at something. You might also want to think about athletes, about people who play sports, especially maybe boxers or wrestlers. They say, "No one will ever beat me. I'm the best there ever was. Ah!" They are blowing their own horn or blowing their own trumpet, okay? This comes originally, the original term is from the UK, with trumpet, and it comes from when there was a king who might come into the room, and someone would say, "Oh, the king is here." Let everyone know with a trumpet that the king was there. But if you were not the king, maybe you were a merchant or some other person, and you wanted everyone to know that you were there, you would have to play your own trumpet. You wouldn't have a man who played the trumpet for you. So you would say, "Oh, I'm here," right? So you have to blow your own trumpet to say how important you are. So that's the meaning and origin of blow your own horn or trumpet. It just switched over when it came to the US. Who knows why? But thanks for watching. And this has been Tip Top Tips. Like, subscribe, click that notification bell, and we'll see you again soon. Bye. Tip, tap, tip, tap, tip, taps, we got the tips.